Good morning, students. Myself, Sasmita Varal. It is standard 2, and I will, due to the corona crisis, our principal take a necessary step for your study. So, I hope it will help for your study. So, first chapter name is sentences. Before we go to the chapter, we have to know words. The chapter name is sentences. But before we know to the chapter sentences, we have to know words. In previous class, I have just explained you what is letters and what is words. A group of letters have meaning is called words. A group of letters, suppose example, apple. Here it is a word. Why it is a word? Because A, P, P, L, E, here is five letters. Here is five letters and it has meaning. It is a fruit name, so that it is a word. So now we have to study about sentences. What is sentences? A group of words have complete meaning, that is called sentences. Here it is an example. Before we go to the example, I have wrote down the definition. You must have write. The a group of words that has complete meaning is called a sentence. Okay, now we have go to the example. The example is, my name is Nia. My name is Nia. Here is a group of words. Why these are group of words? Because my is a word, name is a word, is also another word, and Nia is also another word. So here is group of words, and it has also a complete meaning. My name is Nia. Here it is complete meaning, so that it is a sentence. So it is another rule, when you write the words, it must be in right order. If you write name is my Nia, here it is also a group of words, but it has also meaning, but it has not complete meaning. Why? Because this is not right in proper order. This is not in right order, so that it is not a sentence. So before we know about sentence, you have to know how to write a sentence. Okay, first the definition, again I repeat that a group of words that has complete meaning is called a sentence. A sentence must be include a group of words that must be right in proper order and that has complete meaning. So it is sentences. Okay, here is another example also I will given you. I am going to school. Here first you have to notice, here this group of words and it is right in right order and proper order and it has complete meaning also. Before you write a sentence, there are two rules to write a sentence. First rule is, the first letter of a sentence must be begin with capital letter. The first letter of a sentence must be begin with capital letter, and in the end of the sentence we must put full stop. Okay, the dot mark is full stop. It is a symbol. Okay, there are two rules to write a sentence. What are they? First is, the first letter of a sentence must be begins with capital letter, and the second rule is, we must put full stop is dot mark, here is the symbol of full stop. Okay, full stop in the end of the sentence. Okay, but in every sentence we must not put full stop because there are different type of sentence. Okay, but in generally sentence you must put full stop in the last. Okay, so here is a task for you. Arrange these words and write capital letter in the beginning and put full stop in the end. Okay, here is an example. This a book is. When you arrange these words, first comes this, and you must begin the word with capital letter. This, then is, a, then book. Here I write some jumbled words. It, donkey, grass. We have to arrange these words to make a sentence. So how will arrange? Will arrange the past donkey eats grass. When you write a sentence, you must write the first letter of a sentence capital letter, and you must put full stop at the end of the sentence. These are the rule how to write a sentence. You must write the first letter of a sentence is capital, and you must put full stop at the end of the sentence. So here is all about sentence. So you do you have any doubt, so please contact me. My number is. Thank you, have a great day.